Hi, I'm here at the Aurora Operations and Distribution Center in Aurora, Illinois, where Phonak is excited to announce its newest Paradise hearing aid, Virto P. Today at AODC, you'll get a behind-the-scenes look at how we make our custom in-the-ear hearing aids. But before we begin, let me introduce you to Pasha Popovic, Operations Manager, who's on the floor. Pasha, hi.
Hi, Whitney, and welcome viewers to AODC. I'm here with Ileana from Order Entry, and she is reviewing a Virto Paradise custom order. Ileana and others on the team process nearly 10,000 new orders every day. They're entering each and every detail of your order so we can build the exact device you request.
10,000 orders a day? Wow. For something as customized as Virto, the eStore and Easy Order tools are really important. That way no critical details are left out. Pasha, so once the order's in the system, what happens next?
Well, a good impression is the starting point of customization. Brenda here is taking impressions. You send us to make a digital scan of them. Your good impression lets us make device smaller, ensure sufficient sealing, and create a comfortable fitting device for your patients.
So now that the impression is digitized, what's next?
I'm now here at our Rapid Shell Modeling Station, or RSM as we call it. This is where we review the 3D scan of the impression. We also figure out the placement of electronics and design of the acoustically optimized vent. The goal is to ensure the device is designed as small and as comfortable as possible.
Earlier you said we process thousands of orders at AODC. How can we create such a customized device so quickly, Pasha?
Good question, Whitney. I'm now here in our Rapid Shell production area. The Virto P that was just designed is now being printed on one of our high-tech 3D printers. This machine is producing the acrylic shells for 10 patients at once. We have a similar machine elsewhere that does this for our Virto P titanium hearing aids too.
Incredible. Thinking about the work in RSM for Virto P312 devices, that's where biometric calibration happens. We're able to capture 1,600 additional data points from the ear impression. For patients, this provides a calibrated and more precise beamformer, giving 2 dB better directionality. So, after the shell's printed, we move into a different part of production. With us now is Fernando Castillo, VP of Operations. Fernando, what happens to Virto P next?
Now that the Virto P shell is done, we have a handful of stations left. Here we are taking what we designed and building it out. First, we will insert all the electronics into the shell. It is fine work, so attention to detail is critical. Then, we ensure that the electronics are functioning properly. We check for any feedback, distortion, or other audio issues. Next up, we put the final polish on the hearing aid. In this step, we look for a flush uniform coating to ensure appealing visual quality. Finally, the device goes to quality control. There, we check every single aspect of the device to be sure it's up to our Sonova standard of quality. The electronics are tested with ANSI standards for electroacoustic stability, gain output, and other proprietary Sonova metrics. Once it passes a QC test, this Virto P is ready to come to you and your patient.
But that's not the last stop for these hearing aids, is it?
No, it's not. With every new order, we add Tootsie Rolls. We have started this tradition over 30 years ago, and now we ship out over 2.3 million candies per year.
That's remarkable. From 2.3 million Tootsie Rolls to 1,600 data points from biometric calibration, to our standards of quality, you and Pasha have shared a lot of facts with us today.
One last fact, Whitney. AODC is the largest hearing aid manufacturing plant in all of North America. The team at AODC is just as passionate about customer service as they are on custom hearing aids.
Thanks, Fernando, Pasha, and the entire team. To learn more about Virto Paradise and how it can help your patients stay confidently connected, or Virto Paradise Titanium being 15 times stronger and 50% thinner than acrylic, attend any of our trainings. On behalf of everyone at Phonak, thanks for joining us.